In this example, we are given a flat car of mass capital M is at rest on a frictionless floor with a child of mass small m is standing at the edge. If child jumps off from the car towards right with the initial velocity u, it is also given that the speed u is with respect to car. We are required to find the velocity of car after the jump. Now, in this situation, if we solve the problem, we can state if due to jumping of the boy, the car will attain a velocity say v in backward direction. And because to conserve momentum, car must recoil. So, in this situation, by conservation of momentum, we use initial momentum of system was 0. Final momentum, if car attains a velocity v, the momentum of car will be m into v in leftward direction, and that of boy toward right will be small m into u minus v, because u is the speed which is relative to car. And whenever we conserve momentum, it must be conserved with respect to an inertial frame or with respect to ground. So, toward right, the boy will be having a momentum small m into u minus v minus the momentum of car, that is mv. On solving, we can simply get the value of speed of car with which it will recoil will be small m u upon small m plus capital M. That is the answer of this problem.